What's new?
There. Mine in regulation 4.5 states that no one unauthorized gets into the mine. Nobody gets one over on. Ooh, my shift's over.
I'm looking for Clarence Stinky Fletcher.
Other end of the main cavern.
You can't miss him.
I tell you, I sure won't when he retires. Hoo-hoo-wee!
There he is! Blow the charges!
With the detonator!
What the...
Which one of you lot did that? For the last time, will people stop playing with dynamite? Oh, and you! Get some safety gear on!
Aye, aye, sir.
You ever find out why those guys who broke in here took the equipment?
No idea. Maybe they're starting their own mine. Digging's all it was good for.
Idiots! They should have just taken all the precious ore and saved themselves the work. Oh, dagnabbit! My first day in the job and I managed to jam this big spinnery. What's it? Three, the whole system seize up. That silver block is jammed in so tight, it'll need blasting out of there.
Pete should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp miner, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now.
I am easily gonna make my quota this month. I'm gonna spend my bonus on going to one of those health spas to get pampered.
That building Blackwall was planning looked really nice. I doubt I could have afforded an apartment in it, though.
You ain't kidding. Not on our wages.
I get to use dynamite now? This is gonna be a blast.
Until that thing gets unjammed, we ain't using the crane. That's for sure. Bent, you just saved my job, buddy.
Ah!
bestest friend now. You want to push my car?
Oh, good. A welcoming party. I think someone wants to stop me from getting to Stinky. Looks like a cliff edge. A dive board. I feel much safer now. I hope my health insurance is up to date. Three.
You do know there's an elevator, right?
No.
Come on. We were supposed to get a new cable car last week.
I'll need a lot more bricks before I can use that super build.
How are we gonna get to the other side of the cavern?
Sorry, mister. I'm about to wake you up. Wow, he is a deep sleeper.
More friendly faces.
Get an urge to ride around in mine carts, I should check the foreman isn't watching first. I can't believe I have to work a double shift now.
I'm sure the foreman was just messing with me when he said this part of the mine was haunted. Here. Don't just touch me. Yeah. This is honest toil. Good.
Light fuse and stand well back.
Breaking rocks and lugging boulders about. When I get home, I should be allowed to put my feet up. I heard the boss say we've gone 6 days without an accident. I think we might have a chance of breaking our record.
You ask for anything in this place, and it...
Hey, good work, man. Not that I'm going to get in it. Those things ain't safe.
No, sirree. You have a good trip, though. I'm sure you'll be fine.
Watch this.
This isn't gonna end well, is it? Oh? Oh? Oh! Ah!
That ought to stop him.
Legs, check. Arms, check. Head, check. What do you know? I'm still alive! More bad guys. I must be getting close to Stinky. An idea, Chase. Maybe don't fall in that terrifying grinder machine. Where's Stinky? Huh?
voice recorder. Maybe there's a clue on it.
Fletcher's log 3011. I've been... Eh? Who's that?
Get him!
Yeah!
I'll hide his recorder, boss.
They've got Stinky, but I might still be able to catch up with them.
Long time no see, Kane.
Rex Fury!
Looking for someone?
What's that?
Wow.
Leave him. There's nothing he can do. My guy says he's found someone to steal us a nice new truck. Courtesy of the Lego City PD.
Oh!
Turn that noise off!
Ow!
Did an ice cream truck hit me?
It looks that way, but no. You got beat up, Chase. Good thing Dunby sent me up here.
Duke, ow. I was looking for a miner, but... Rex got to him first.
Try not to speak.
Natalia, you came here for me?
No. He'll be fine.
Then why?
I was in the area.
Her daddy's gone missing.
What? Don't worry, Natalia. I'll find him.
I'll find him. Without you. I never should have testified against Rex Fury.
If Rex has got her daddy, and you're planning on rescuing him, then you're gonna need to learn how to defend yourself. Go see this guy. He knows Kung Fu.